what I'm saying? What's good, YouTube? I ain't gonna lie, nigga. This is my first time coming to a little takeover, little shit, bro. This shit.
Nigga, we was starting on the
way over here. Oh, nigga.
Hey. The 5-0.
The 5-0. Oh, God, nigga. When the 5-0 and the challenger got close to each other, I said, oh, yeah.
I like TJ.
Oh, God, I love it. I don't need God.
Stepped on that bitch, nigga. My shit was not
moving. Nigga, this shit made me want to. I want to go cut the pipes off.
I can
really go swing this though, but I'm not that good.
I'm not that good at it.
Dumb as fuck.
Nigga, look at this shit.
Nigga, I ain't gonna lie. I low key wanna just come through and slap my shit just one time. Nigga, this shit crazy. Got niggas in the back. I ain't gonna lie. I low key would want to get in one of them hoes, but I don't want to be the nigga ever. Yeah, then slide out there. Fly out that bitch. Big ass truck. Gonna run my ass over and shit.
Hey, we're short on.
I didn't think it was gonna be this cold, bro. Shit, tell them niggas tell me, get out, stop.
But them niggas not gonna tell you to stop. Damn, boy.
I know, but bro, I can't do that, bro. I'm dumb as fuck.
Damn. You just making calls back in and shit.
Oh. These niggas sliding trucks,
man,
nigga.
These niggas is making clouds. Damn. Oh,
These niggas don't got extra wheels in the back. Nigga, hell no. Nigga, this bitch is packed as fuck now, bro. I ain't gonna lie. God damn. I don't got asthma. That's how my shit gonna sound. I mean, smell. Nigga, I feel like I'm in the scary movie. Oh, God. Look at the scenery. Oh, yeah, the 5-0. LOL. Come on, let's get them niggas about in the middle.
shit.
I'm off it.
I don't know why the fuck we posted about a fucking gas station.
What the fuck?
You start shooting?
This nigga, Charleston, would make me mad, bruh.
Went to my little first little, first little takeover. Nigga, cars is still flooding out this motherfucker, bruh. Cars is still flooding out this mug, bruh. But right now, you about to head to my nigga Christian house. That shit was cool for like my first little takeover and shit.
Look, oh, I think some niggas got caught up and shit.
And the devil money?
That was getting good. I think some niggas got caught up over there. I'm trying to shit it up. Hell yeah. Damn, they got one of them. Fuck, they got one of them. It was the main nigga too.
But my first time going to a little takeover, that shit was exactly what I expected, can't lie. Only thing that I would say is like, shit, after a while, ain't shit happening, so niggas really just be sitting there, like, waiting for a motherfucker to go out, and then, you know, some niggas, I'm niggas, by the way, be scared to spend that shit. And it's not like I'm scared to spend my shit, it's just, I don't want to embarrass myself spending my shit. Because these niggas are out here spinning for real. Like, they was spinning. I'm about to go to my nigga Chris' house. I'm gonna pick up the camera again when I get back there. We got my nigga Chris. We finna light a fire. Thank
you. Oh my gosh. Nigga, and this hoe can't speak English.
You know what I'm saying? She's so bad. When the baby coming?
Should be about 9 months.
Alright, we're gonna hold you to it.
What's that? August? What is that? August?
Shit, maybe August?
September.
August, September.
September.
One of them two?
September.
Yeah.
Huh. So when the baby coming?
Come on, you
can
help us?
She said in about 9 months. Yeah, September, I August. I don't want to hear your predictions.
Fuck! Oh, shit! Damn, did you see that? Did you see that shit? Oh, well, not my fucking son right in the fucking mouth, dog. Uh-huh. Still chose it off.
Ooh!
Oh, you want some? Oh. You want some? You can't handle me, motherfucker!
Oh. When the baby coming?
Oh, shit, I love my life.
Okay. He's about to give me an answer. Okay.
You good, bro? You good?
Not much. Okay. You know what I'm saying? Boy or girl?
I gotta get my daughter, you know what I'm saying?
Daughters.
Oh!
Bro, we gotta get more wood.
I'm living in the zoo.
Pause. We gotta get more. Pause. Tired of you, bitch, childish ass.
Come on, bro.
Hold on. Hello? Come here, cameraman.
TJ is an L man. Can't stand that.
Yeah. Go ahead. Go. Damn, go focus on somebody else.
It's take your ex back season. Feel me?
Damn. Yeah, bro, this shit ain't for the week.
We gotta get up out of here.
Yeah. Oh!
Right now, I think he
gets. That's part one of the mission. We still got to dump it and then do a fucking fire out of scratch. This ain't the fucking caveman ages no more, bro. They ain't make lighter fluid for dumb people, bro.
I'm telling you right now. I think you're gay. Ain't no ifs, ands, buts about it. I think you're gay. When the baby coming? And the baby coming.
First thing you see when you get in here is my plant. Yeah. He don't got a name, but.
Yeah. If he locked in, ain't no switching up. Brody came home, got the switches
I
up.
I ate it up.
Hi, surfing in here with Surfing
you
Productions.
Everybody moves
and around here, we say no to weed. And we say no to drugs. We say no to alcohol. We say no to anything that will harm you and people around you. Anything that's not good for your body, it's not good for you. Surfing and I approve this message.
Oh, brother.
fuck no, bro.
I hope all y'all niggas roll y'all ankles. I never smoke.
Never.
No cap.
Word. Never with the hand motion.
That don't work.
Never hit the blunt a day in my life.
Never.
And I never will.
No cap. Yeah, I was on fire.
What the fuck?
Oh,
so what we got going on right now, nigga, we got the Supreme Beam, you know what I'm saying, limited edition, nigga, only a certain amount of this shit in the world was made.
Damn.
Premium s'more, nigga. Now, this ain't no regular ass motherfucking marshmallow, dude.
Talk to
this okay, straight from Balenciaga, nigga.
Oh,
uh-huh. Straight from Persia, nigga. I meant to say, goddamn.
What the fuck is that damn?
Too, bro. I hate
what team did Messi play for?
Argentina,
Barcelona.
Bro.
Argentina, Barcelona, yeah, nigga. That's where like, that motherfucker came straight from Barcelona.
What the greatest.
Knock me out.
I'm gonna eat this thing right now.
When you go to sleep, I wake up. I'll fucking knock you out.
Yeah, bring not hitting the blunt. Oh. Hey, that motherfucker would have failed. Say, that motherfucker almost failed. Hi, my name is Sir Finley, and you're now watching Disney Channel.
Travis.
Alright, man. Thank y'all for tuning in to the YouTube video. Come back again next week. For another My bad. Yeah. Glad you enjoyed the video. Shut the fuck
Come on, bro. You don't know that they enjoyed the video. They could have just hate you. They could be praying for you, praying on your downfall.
All right, bro. Shit. Who channel is this? Mine or yours?
No, this is him, bro.
You know what? Here, nigga, you record my outro then. All right.